Hey, I think if McCain wins, don't do violent things. Don't go and start a riot or do other things like that. Do subversive things. If you know someone who's a Republican and you know who voted for McCain, go into their house. Go take a shit in their closet. Go take a shit in their shoes. Put dog shit in their shoes. Put dog shit in their car. Do subversive things. Don't do overtly violent things. Because overtly violent things will get you arrested. Subversive stuff, they won't know who did it, but it'll be funny for you. Because you'll be the one who knows who did it. It is a laugh and laugh and laugh and laugh. And if they ask why you're laughing, just say it's fucking hilarious. Just do subversive things. That's all I'm advocating. Don't go break a fucking window. Don't cause a riot. Do subversive shit. Do subterfuge. Do shit like that. Don't do overtly violent things. That's all I'm gonna say. Just don't do overtly violent things. You don't want to get some Obama supporters. Don't go get yourself arrested for something that just makes you feel good now. Just work that much harder to get someone voted in that mimics your views. And here's the people who are gonna vote. Vote for who you think. Don't vote party lines. 'Cause I'm really stuck between Nader and Obama. But I don't know. Got 4 days to think about it. But again, don't do violent things. Do really fucked up subversive shit to people you know. If you know someone's a Republican, as I said, do subversive shit to them. You get a cheap laugh, and if you actually do it, put it on YouTube. Put it on YouTube and laugh and laugh and laugh. But that's all I'm gonna say. Except for this. Do subversive things, not violent. I know people are gonna say this is redundant, but don't do violent things. Don't do things that will make you get arrested. Do really funny shit to them, and it'll ruin their lives. Like, not really ruin their lives, just ruin their day, ruin their week. Do something like that. Just do shit subversively. All right, guys, goodbye.